Okay, in this video I'm going to show you how to protect your group menu in Linux systems. Okay, to protect the group menu I'm going to log in as a root users, and then I'm using my root password to enter into the system. Okay, this is my Red Hat Enterprise Linux 6 operating systems. I'm running it under the virtual box. Okay, to generate the group passwords I'm going to issue the command. First of all, I need to open the terminal and then issue the command called group md5 crypt. Okay, after issuing the group md5 crypt, it will ask me to enter the password, and I will, after entering the password, group md5 crypt command will generate the encrypted hash md5 password. So this password is going to use for the protection of group menu. Okay, to set this password for the protection of the group menu, first of all open the configurations file, it is grub.conf, and then enter this password just above the title terminal md5, then the paste the generated password, and then write this configuration file. After this, the setup process for the group menu protection is complete, and then check whether the group menu protection has been enabled or not by rebooting your systems. Okay, the system is rebooting now. To check whether the group password has been worked or not, try to edit directly without entering the password. Okay, at that time it will not allow to edit the group password. Okay, here I'm interrupting my group menu and try to edit the group menu directly by pressing the E button. It will not work. Okay, to edit the group menu, first of all I need to issue the password which I just before set it, P, to enter the password, and then press E. That you can see here the E option has been displayed to edit the menu, or you can also press A to modify the kernel arguments by, or to append the kernel arguments. Okay, I'm going to press E to edit the kernel. Okay, sorry, to edit the group menu. Okay, this is the tutorials. That's it. Thank you.